an Arab trader came to Vijayanagar. I have brought with me 100 horses to trade. These are Arabian horses, the fastest horses in the world, the visitor announced in the market. Many ministers in King Krishnadevaraya's court bought the Arabian horses. Soon, King Krishnadevaraya heard about the horses from Arabia. The Arab trader was called to the court.
What do you think, Raman? Should I buy these Arabian horses?
King Krishnadevaraya asked. Raman sighed.
Maharaj, I think the horses are too expensive.
The Arab trader was quick to reply. No price is too high for the fastest horses in the world, Your Majesty. Raman was not so sure.
Our local horses are equally fast, I think.
The only way to know for sure is a race.
Do you think your horse is up to it, Raman?
Asked a minister. Raman readily accepted the challenge.
Just give me 1 week. I will have my horse ready to race with yours.
The king smiled. A race was going to be fun. After a week, everyone gathered at the palace ground. The ministers had fed the horses well to make sure they were strong and sturdy. Raman walked in with a horse which looked lean and thin. It looked hungry. As the horses lined up at the starting line, Raman mounted his horse. He had a long pole in his hand. He had tied a bundle of grass at the end of his pole. He dangled the grass in front of the horse. The race started. All the horses started running. Raman's horse had his eye on the clump of grass hanging in front of him. The horse wanted to grab it. But no matter how fast it ran, the grass remained out of its reach. The horse kept running until it crossed the finishing line, leaving all other horses far behind. Raman hugged his horse and fed it fresh green grass. The king gave Raman a bag of gold coins as the prize money. He then asked him the secret of his success.
All the horses were well trained, Maharaj, but I kept my horse hungry while all other horses were well fed.
Said Raman.
One must have hunger for success, Maharaj. Only then will one succeed.
And that was the story of Raman, the horse trainer.